Okay, this is petrified wood, and we're going to see how much unused grit happened after a 7-day cycle. This is 4670 grit, so it was 6 tablespoons in a 6-pound barrel. As you can see, there's a lot of stickiness in the barrel. This is without borax. Next week we'll run it with borax in the cycle to see if the cleanup is easier. So you can see mostly just rock dust and slurry. This graininess right here is the 4670 grit, so there is very little. I think we had the correct amount of grit for a 7-day cycle. I clean this barrel now. Okay, for this week's experiment, we added borax an equal measure to the barrel size. So if it was a 6-pound barrel, it got 6 tablespoons of borax, 3-pound, 3 tablespoons, etc. So we're gonna start with our 4670 of petrified wood. We wanna see the condition of the slurry because part of the experiment was to see if it thickened it up. Lid looks pretty thick. Oh yeah, barrel looks nice and thick. Not overly thick. But nice and thick. Now supposedly, the cleanup should be much easier. Not a whole lot stuck to the bottom, so that's good. Second part of this experiment is to see how much grit is left. There shouldn't be any, really. That's rock mud. There's a tiny bit of a fine grain to it, so it's a little bit. Very, very little fine grain left. this in later. Yeah, very little. Looks like that's petrified stone chips. Came through the mesh. I would say it definitely helps with the barrel cleanup. Now that we got rid of the rock mud, you can see this black down here that's left. This is the silicone carbide grit that's left. It's heavier than water, so it'll be slower to drain out of the tub. So if you're curious to know if you're wasting grit on a 7-day cycle, this is a great way to do it.